In this video, I will demonstrate how editors with appropriate permissions can reassign submissions from one editor to another in Editorial Manager. If you cannot see any of the options discussed in this video, please contact your journal manager or other support contact with any questions about editor permissions on your journal. I will now demonstrate how to reassign a single submission from one editor to another. This is intended to be used when an editor needs to be removed from a list of assigned editors or be replaced by a different editor. From the editor's main menu screen, please click on the Search Submissions function or in the subordinate Editor's Pending Assignment folder to locate the submission you wish to change. From the Manuscripts Action menu, click on Unassign Editor. Please be aware that the option to unassign editor will only appear for editors with appropriate permissions and for submissions which are not currently being edited, which have had an editor decision, or have been sent back to author. To replace an editor, select a name in the New Editor column. Only editors with the same role as the current assigned will appear. If the current assigned editor is the only person with that role, the message "No users have this role" will appear. Simply change the role from the drop-down and then select someone from the new editor list. To remove one step of the chain entirely, click the trash can icon on that row. Doing this will reduce the number of editors in the chain. After all changes have been made, click on the Confirm Selections button to proceed with either the default or customized letters. This is how you can reassign a single submission from one editor to another in Editorial Manager. In this section, I will demonstrate how to reassign a batch of submissions from one editor to another in Editorial Manager. This is intended to be used when one editor is changing to a new editor role or leaving the journal. For a submission to be included in a batch transfer, the following must be true. The old editor and the new editor must have the same editor role, and the old editor has not saved any automated reminders. If you require any assistance, please contact your journal manager or other support contact with any questions regarding your journal's configurations. From the editor main menu, please click on Search People to locate the current editor for whom the assignments will be transferred away from. After finding the current editor's profile, click on the user's name to proceed. In the User Information section, click on the Transfer Editor Assignments button. You should now see a list of all current assignments of the current editor. Tick to select one or more assignments to be transferred to the new editor. Click Proceed when ready to continue. Complete the Select New Editor section by selecting a new editor from the drop-down menu. Select the Editor Notice Batch and Assignment for the old editor or tick Do Not Send to skip sending a letter to the outgoing editor. Next, select the Editor Notice Batch Assignment letter for the new editor. Before completing this step, please verify once more that all the chosen submissions should be reassigned. Should you need to remove a submission from the list, tick the appropriate manuscript under the Do Not Assign column. Once confirmed, please tick Proceed to complete the transfer process. This is how to reassign a batch of submissions from one editor to another in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Centre should you require further information. Thank you for watching.